Papa Asante, kweli we ni Mungu.
Yemi Alade.
Papa Asante, kweli we ni Mungu. Kama una hasule lazima utulie, ujivunie, ubangaize. Bara ya kazi lazima utakite, uburudike, jiachilie. Supposed to back on the believe the man I own and a bamba. Supposed to hammer, he's supposed to hammer. Oh, he's supposed to make a move. Baby, yeah,
ila usita hao. Si manguvu zako,
sema sande. Weli ye ni Mungu, tena siya hati ya ho. Spend your money, sema sande. Weli ye ni Mungu. Something, no more complaining.
If you dey live it for Kenya, oh, or anywhere in Africa, oh, make you dey pop anything. Cause I'm not popping that.
You driving Ferrari, oh, cruising Bugatti, oh, you rocking Versace, oh, forever and ever, eh. We going higher, oh, no go retire, oh, we getting paper, oh. This is my design.
Symbolize that we are, like, it's fused to the bathroom. I use black to show that we're in Africa. It's a black continent and we're proud of it. Pink was for the perfume soap to show glamorous and the scent. And then blue, I used it to neutralize the black and pink so that it does stand out. Yes, I also use the scent. It's supposed to be banana scent. Well, for me, Africa is mostly about, okay, I love bananas. It's my, like, staple food. Also, the packaging design could be recycled, so I use the symbol for recycling. It has an expiry date and the barcode for the price. I use the trademark and, like, 4 bar soaps can be in this because it's huge, it's big enough for the
guy. I'm Lydia Wanja, Neptune House from 4. I'm the one who did this packaging design. Yeah. It's for a soap called Perfume Soap. It gently cleanses and pampers your skin. So I got this design. This is half a pot to symbolize African culture, the way women and girls cook with pots. This is the logo of the, this is the trademark, sorry, of the company. And this hibiscus flower and this well-dressed scent is for the beauty of the soul. So I also use these leaves to signify mint leaves, which cool your body and leave you refreshed. and they also symbolize the herbs used by Africans. So generally, this package is inspired by nature. Thank you.
There is a candle in every soul, some brightly burning, some dark and cold. There is a spirit who brings a fire, ignites a candle, and makes his home. So carry your candle, run to the darkness, seek out the hopeless, confused and torn, and hold out your candle for all to see it. Take your candle and go light your way.
I'll start with this one. We were given a question on making a package design, and we were given the theme of appreciating the diversity of African cultures. We thought of coming up with something that would build both Africa and promote the product at the same time, to promote even the clients who came and asked us to make the design, and also Africa in general. Yeah. So the first one. The first design was made by my colleague. Her name is Scholar Whitney Masiko, and from her design, she chose only three colors. Yeah, that was black. From her design, she wanted to do something that would look African and promote Africa and also promote the product at the same time. So she came up with her flavors is milk and honey. Africa is a land where it is believed to flow with milk and honey because we have minerals, we have almost everything, good foods and all those things. So she came up with milk and honey to present how Africa is rich in those things. Yeah. Even in the Bible, we are told that a land flowing with milk and honey is a land where there is all the things that you want. You'd be satisfied when in that land. She used a vessel. To present the Egyptian vessel that used to be there in the olden days. That is the culture of the Egyptians, yeah. And she thought of using them, making one of them to become a jar of an African jar, yeah, an African jar. Then she thought of the honey coming out. They used to wear shukas. They used to tie their self from the shoulder. Yeah, they did have shorts and the things, so they used to wear shukas instead. Sometimes they used to wear animal prints, so I thought of using the giraffe prints on their clothes also, because they used to kill animals and make clothes out of the animal prints, animal skins, sorry. Yeah, I chose to use an orange as my flavor in my work to present an African fruit. As we know, orange is an African fruit, and it is very nutritious. It gives you vitamin C in your body. It is healthy for the skin and also smells good. So as you walk, you feel confident, and as you smell, I can fruit and be healthy. I thought of using black in my color to present the African people. We are black, and everybody knows that in the rest of the world. We need to promote ourselves. As much as our skin is black, it is able to absorb the ultraviolet rays from the sun, of which doesn't give us cancer. Our chances of getting cancer are minimal as compared to other people. So we are supposed to appreciate our skin color. I chose to use the African map to show that what I'm talking about, it's all about Africa. Africa is the main thing here. So I chose to use an African map. I chose to use a calabash, a broken calabash, to show the many pieces, the many cultures found in Africa. The small tiny pieces represent the small tiny cultures found in Africa. So I chose using a calabash, one inverted, the other one on the other side, to make something like a lava to show that we love Africa for who it is, who she is, sorry. Yeah. My catching statement here is 100% confidence. As you walk, you have to be confident that you're walking as an African. You walk as if you own the world, not literally, but you still own the world. Africa is a beautiful continent and we love it for who it is. We are to promote the products, the perfume soap, and promote Africa in general. As we work, we need to be clean, we need to be healthy, and we need to be confident in ourselves. So let's just the perfume soap.
Tabitha Nyanchoka, I'm from Mars House. So this is the presentation of the work. As you can see, it is a package design about the perfume soap. So here we have the lettering. The illustrations, I did apple and milk. The milk is coming out from the pots to show African culture. Since the theme is appreciating the unity and diversity of African culture. So yeah, I use the milk, which symbolizes also the culture of like the Kalenjins. They love milk. And yeah, I was targeting also the youth, since mostly people have acne on their faces. So the soap is designed to relieve acne from the face. The apple is just the flavor, since most people love apple. And so I put the apple to bring out the uniqueness. And at my display, I have the box. The box is just the same as the work in 2D. It shows the pot and the milk and the apples. I have also the perfume soap. This is a perfume soap to show the topic of the box. And also we have the lotion. We have the soap dish, which will be used to put in the soap from the perfume soap. Also we have slippers down here, which is used to wear. Well, as you go to the bathroom, you wear the slippers so that it brings out the, you wear the slippers in the bathroom so as to protect your legs. They might get wet, and etc. We also have a towel here, which is used to dry one as you, which is used to dry yourself after taking a shower. So yeah, this is basically my work. And also I have here a scrubber, which is used to wash. You use it, you pour soap or you apply soap on it, then you use it to scrub yourself. And also the shower cap, like for the women, the shower cap is used to, you wear it so that water does not get on your head. Yeah, so this is basically my work.
So you're from Jupiter House. Yeah, as we all know, a packaging design is used for attracting the customer, for protecting the product, and for also telling us more about the product. So here we have a design by one of us, Kastiana Kazilifo, the house.
Yes, the packaging design, the problem was we designed a perfume soap for a company. The perfume soap, we use 3 colors. We used orange, purple, and black. The black was to represent Africa, and the purple was used to represent our house Jupiter.
The orange, we used the orange as one of a tropical color, as most things in Africa are seen to be tropical, the climate and even the fruits and all about everything. Then we also have the flower, which is one of the indigenous plants in Africa. There is the fluorescence, which is a French word meaning flower, and as you all know, French is one of the languages spoken in Africa, like in Rwanda and Sierra
Leone.
Yes. Then we used different materials such as the Manila paper, the cartridge paper, the tracing paper, and some of the tools we used were the
drawing pen, we used Manila paper, we used pencils, and used paint brushes and paints. Then to add on the illustration, we used the palm trees to represent the trees found in West Africa. And then flower essence is a French word for flowery essence. We used it to represent the essence used in their soap. The bubbles is used to show that it's a soap, it's bubbly, it's used for
cleaning the skin.
Making sure that one is not dirty or removing any type of impurity from a person. Yes. Some of the problems she encountered as her work was being done was when her second attempt at this work, it got torn, and so she had to redo it again so that she can have some work to present. And even though she had that problem, it did not bring her down, and we even came to note that even if you go to a supermarket, this design will attract you from far and you want this even when you come back to school, so that everybody will see that you have a nice design for bathing. Yes.
Yes. We also encountered other problems like the lettering. We forgot to include letter R. So when we did our packaging again, we included letter R. We also had layout flaws. The color was not harmonious, so we had to create harmony in our packaging design. We also included the ingredients in black to make it bold, because the orange and purple are light colors, so we used black to make the work bold and stand out.
Go to the other work. So the 3D representation of that project is this. You can see that it included everything that was in the 2D. This was what would attract the customer. We have the new, the perfumed soap, the fluorescence, and even the illustrations. Even from afar, you can see this and be, you really want to use it as part of the products you use for yourself. Yes. Then we had other designs that could accompany the first design. So in this design, it was designed by Melanie Anita. I came to interpret the theme so that it's not just about the flowers and vegetation, it is also about the animals. Like you cannot say anywhere in Africa they miss a butterfly. That's why I chose a butterfly as the illustration for this design. And I also used the pattern around my product so that it comes out as a weaving design, because most parts in Africa they use weaving. I also used the bold yellow orange so that it can be seen from far, and it is also a tropical color, which as I said earlier represents climate and the vegetations in Africa. I decided to use a blue green because it's a cool color which will attract you to even want to go and go from, even when you're not that, you just want to go and get so that you can feel fresh. Yes. The designs for the water, it creates something that you feel you need to be clean and cool. I used some tools and materials such as a ruling pen. I used a 3D pen, 3B and 4H, so that I can do my design. The materials I used were kachit paper, manila paper, tracing paper. Yes. Some of the problems I encountered when I was doing this work was that I had some limited time when I got sick, but I still came back and did the work, make sure it was done by the time it was due. Yes. And the 3D representation of the work was this. That you can see it from far, it has the African theme of the weaving, and also you can see the butterfly from afar because it uses the orange and the blue green to contrast. Yes, thank you.
For my design, it was designed by me and Mercy. For my design, I tried to interpret the theme. The theme was appreciating the African diversity. So I thought of the African culture. So I chose zebra stripes, but I thought of using other colors to represent the zebra stripes instead of using black. So at first, I had some problems that I encountered. My manila, the length was 40 by 30 centimeters. I measured the flaps wrongly, so I had to measure rightly again. And for the lettering, I used color pink. because it's a beauty soap. So the color pink shows the product, it's a beauty soap. And the brown, I thought of African culture, so I used the brown. And the blue, I thought of water. It's a cool color, it makes my wax cool, yes. And the illustrations, I used flowers to represent the product, which is a beauty product. The materials I used were pencils. I used the drawing pen, my paint, the paint brushes, and came up with this work. Yes, and about the 3D, as you can see, this is the 3D box. From the work, you can see it's similar, identical. The pink is the beauty, the brown, African culture, and the blue, it's a cool color. Yes, it's the 3D work.
As a house, we chose this layout so that we can bring out the different designs, and because we were three, we chose Castana's to be on top because hers was the smallest of all the three, and we put some items such as the African, the Dark and Lovely oil, which is African, and the fur, which is a purple to represent our house. Then we came up with the, like, I came up with my outfit to show that I was going to bathe, to incorporate the theme and what designs we are making. Yes, thank you.
So we thought the design will attract any person. If someone sees it in a cupboard, anywhere in the supermarket, you can just take it, or when she comes with it to school, you can get attracted to the package.
Light his own candle some other way. Your sister, she's been robbed and lied to, still holds a candle without a flame. So carry your candle, run to the darkness, seek out the lonely, the tired and worn.
Packaging for a perfumed soap, which will be 30 by 45 centimeters, and the theme was celebrating the diversity of African culture. So when I read that theme, celebrating the diversity of African culture, I decided to expand out of East Africa, and I decided to go all the way to West Africa. As you can see, there are palm oils. In East Africa, we only have the coconuts mostly, but in West Africa, they deal mostly with the palm oils, and that is what inspired me, and I decided to actually base my design with palm oil trees around it. And also the floral essence. Floral is a French word meaning flower. So flower essence. In West Africa, they were colonized by the French. So yeah, I thought that it would be a very good idea to add French into my packaging to make it more appealing, to make it different because it's new. It's a new soap. I wanted something out of the ordinary. And also in my choice of colors, I was kind of obliged to take purple because, yes, it's our house color. And then I thought of orange because, you see, Africa as a continent is found within the tropics. And in the tropics, it's a hot, dry area where it's mostly just sandy. And orange was one of the best colors to choose for that, yes, for that effect. So I decided that orange was a very applicable color. Then I chose black to neutralize the shyness of orange, and you know, to bring out that, you know, that when you see black on a shelf, you want to know what it feels like. And here you can see how it has brought out the new. It screams out. It tells people, come see what the packaging is all about. And also, yeah, that was what mainly inspired me. And yeah, I thought that was great for my graphics work. What inspired me to do graphics? When I was young, my birthday used to be forgotten. And because it comes after Christmas and everybody's hyper and there's no money and, you know, New Year's and all. So I decided, I never got cards. I never used to get any cards when I was young. And I usually used to feel it, but I decided that my siblings will not feel the same way. So I began by making cards for my siblings, which I still do until today. And I've been improving from then on, slowly by slowly. And yes, I've gotten to the level that I am here now. Thank you.
Apart from graphic design, what other area of art do you have interest in?
In visual art, it's...
Apart from graphic design.
Painting.
You love painting a lot?
Yes, I love painting because, you know, painting actually makes you bring out your feelings on paper. It makes you have a connection with what you're doing. It makes me feel satisfied.
When did you first handle a paintbrush?
Paintbrush? In class 3, I found one of my mother's drawings and I decided it needed color.
So whom do you think you've kind of adored or adapted in terms of your art talent? Do you have it running in your family?
No, not exactly. I think I adapted it from... Okay, I was... what do you call it? I was shown many works of art when I was young, and I wanted to be that person who was told to do that. I want to be the person when you walk into the museum, you see my name written down there on that work of art. I want to be that person who is known for something that brings out emotions in other people.
So in your family, you don't have an artist? You are the only artist?
Me, the only, yes.
How about your siblings? Are there others who adore your kind of work and also tend to practice art?
No.
Okay, great.
I think this is very wonderful. Art is the way to go. It's very marketable. You don't have to look for money. Money looks for you. I have known people who have gone very far in this kind of work. So the future is in your hands. Aspire for great things. Be great ladies. Be designers of substance. God bless you.
Why don't you clap for Madame? Thank you, Madam.
Okay, my name is Nisusi Shuke. I'm the art and design teacher. I love art, and I love my art students. I enjoy growing the talent out of the young ones. Anyone who has some little bit of art, I just feel like developing it until we see a full-blown artist. I'm very grateful for the very many times we interact with other artists, may they be young students from other institutions, so that they can showcase their talent. And this way, we are not losing the artists in our country. As we know very well that there are very few schools that are taking art and design, and it's like the art and design is being phased out of our country. So the few that are doing art and design, we really try to take good care of them. Thank you.
Akujali wakati wako utakapofika, hakuna takaezuia baraka zako. Usichoke, jitie moyo, Bwana akujali. Wakati wako utakapofika, hakuna atakayezuia baraka zako. Macho yake yanazunguka ulimwengu wote, kuonyesha nguvu zake kwa wale wamtumainio. Kuonyesha nguvu zake kwa wale wa mtumainio. Usichoke, jitie moyo, Yesu akujali.